The local road construction season will be picking up this week with some major projects getting underway. Crews began work on a Highway 17 project in Oneida and Vilas counties. The work will take place on a 17.5-mile segment from Pollyanna Road north of Rhinelander all the way to Highway 70 near Eagle River. The $2.6 million project began with some culverts and storm sewers. It's scheduled to be done on July 9th. During the project, the road is expected to remain open with some single lane closures. Summer ATV trails open in Vilas County this Saturday, and a local club expects it to be busy. The Landover ATV UTV Club manages about 35 miles of trails. Trail boss Gary Legou said the trails were busy last season, he thinks because of the pandemic, and he expects the excitement to continue this season. By the way, this is one of the earliest dates the trails have ever opened. Oneida County ATV and UTV trails are planned to open May 22nd. A pair of friends from Minnesota are recovering after driving their car into a bear. 20-year-old Cynthia Thompson and 19-year-old Tyler Peterson were looking forward to a night with friends when they hit a bear on the highway near Brainerd, Minnesota. Thompson said their car hit the bear when it was traveling 70 miles per hour. Both of the occupants are okay, and responding law enforcement, they asked the people in the car if they wanted to keep the dead bear, and they said no. Let's take a look at the newest business in downtown Rhinelander. It is a bit unconventional. Northwoods Coworking is a space for entrepreneurs, startups, and digital nomads at 33 Davenport Street. It's a membership-only group where people have access to everything they need to work without all the overhead. Northwoods Coworking offers long-term desk rentals to call home or short-term places for those who need some internet, a desk, and a cold drink to do some work.